Play by Daniel Sedin.
Here's Tarasov. Obviously took a high stick in the face. Not sure where. He's wearing a visor. Right there. Oh, yeah. He really got it, too.
Hamuse
got him. That, I don't know. Both referees missed it. And if there's blood, he could say both linesmen missed it, too. So. Welcome to the NHL moment for Daniil Tarasov. He's going to head back to the dressing room. Yeah, that's scary.